Roll it. You can get a little lower each time. Jumping and this thing, you can hardly put it all back there. You're just not cutting it out. All right, so for the first thing, I'm going to hold it a little bit. You know, for a lot of people, you need a band and one of your light weights for the first one. All right, guys, so we're going to take our band. So what I want you to do is take it, wrap it around your legs, just like this, and bring it right here. Now, if that's too tight for anything, that's great. Go the other way. You come around the back first, cross. All right, if that is too heavy, you can put your hands just like this. All right, well, we're going to take that right leg, all right, and we're going to lift, And Lord, you don't have it. And Lord, good, y'all got it. If you do not have fans, you can watch this on YouTube, or you'll live out, amen. Go on. Let's do a long leg sit up. When you go to lay down in your slip, you go lay down, try and touch the part of your back. Or if you're ready. You have 10 steps. Okay, let's do one more, guys. Pull it up the top, a little bit far apart of the knees. We're going to call them right there. Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, and like that. Now we're going to take this. Man's going to go on your little tray. Right, if you're going to have this on the bottom or top, you're going to put it on. This is actually easier than your regular double leg drop. So what we're going to do, I want you to choke up on the floor. Very successful. That is real dirty. But what I want you to do is you're going to drop the leg close, open, and lift. Now obviously, bring your leg out. The band or underneath is so much easier. But just wait to round two and you don't have to think anymore. But bring them up, I think it's fun. Like, hold on. But try not to pull them. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, give, let your hands relax. So, like, when they're getting ready to come up, at least you know. And then pull back your arm. You're almost there. Hold them out for me and then straddle and pitch and put your belly down the mat and hold out, out, out. You're in 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Release it. Take this hold your hips beyond your feet across the hips. So I want it tight already. It's going to slide on you. Put your feet flat. Take a nice little bridge lift. You're going to put your hands down. Lift and lower. Put your hands in that position. And slow. Let's get that baby one more time. And on your last 15 seconds, we'll walk it. Which just means you're going to take one leg and elevate it. And then the other. As you go up and down. I fixed my hands, if that makes sense, y'all. Hold your hands down by your hips and let them pop off the ground. Okay, you're good. Now walk. Just bring the leg up each time, lift and lower. Good. You're keeping it bent here. Good. 3, 2, 1, let it go. Take that band away. Hydrant, back to the top. For this time, instead of a band, you're going to put that light weight behind you. Okay. So what that looks like, you're going to grip it there, press on your hips, press on your shoulders, and your hips.
I hate when I'm watching myself and somebody's here.
Alright, so line up, position right, lock behind it, flex your foot, come up, ready, lift, and lower, up, and then load out your lift, don't drop your feet, knees are there, out in front of you. Good, that's halfway. Hold it up for me. 8, 7, put your belly in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good, that's good. Here we go. Like that foot, right, so you're ready to go. Good. Try not to bend the opposite shoulder. Like you're on your belly. Breathe up, your hands up,
No, you're pushing up and then doing a rep. So
okay, we're not there. Are we opening? That's not the okay. Next. Yeah. Next is the spread of your life. So what this one looks like, y'all get to see for money, you'll see for money. Put this on the bottom, you know, get off the line. And that's not good on YouTube, y'all. All right, so what I want you to do is your steps to continue the way. Right there, elbows as close to the back, and you get to the top, and you're nice and get ready. There it is, we'll do the radiator right now with this. Keep your hips, there they are. So, right there. Your hips are going to move a little. Try and keep as still as you can. Yes, yes. There you go, team. I'll do it. You got it for 30. Next, you got the 25. And alternate those arms. I'm trying to. Good. Do one each time, Sarah. So right now, the right. Go right back in. There you go. 20 seconds left in here. Take your feet a little wider. You need that balance. Last one. Finish strong. Get up here, there you go. Good job. Way to fight. Fight more. All right, guys, we're moving to the thread of needles. I'm going to let that look like. I'm sure everybody's had to be first. So you're going to be on the other. You can have the bottom leg bent. Stack for stack. You're going to take that weight up. Nice and tall. Don't let it drift. Right there. Right there. Back up. All right, we're on 30 on each side. Center climb starts in 3, 2, 1. Good. All right. Nice and slow. You're not racing. Here's the liver move. Then if you brace your yes. Okay, stop. Somebody got 3 inches of sand, and I went, that's great. Okay. I'll give you that 3 back on this side, too. Oh, y'all. In 3, 2, go. Blow all your breath out when you go through that body. Come on, less than 10 seconds. You got this. Make it harder. But I like it. I'll do it. No, No, you can stick with it however you want it, but I like that mod you just did. Come on, 10 seconds. Just walk a little over. Sarah, that beast is getting useful.
Is it?
Yes.
I've been practicing.
Bring it up. Everybody bring it up. Needs a bit of time because I want you to drop your weight. Pull your belly in. Right here. Pull your hand inside. Bring it up. And we're going to try to go further. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, let it go. Now we're going to those leg lowers. So this one is not going to be a big feet. We're going to still do that nice little straddle. You're going to start right here at the top. You're going to drop, open, pop it up. So lay in and help me out this time. Oh, now we're not yet. This is helpful for your leg back up. This is the one time the band is actually useful. And now we're going to change it up a little bit. Everybody hold your straddle at the bottom. Bring it up and straddle together at the top and drop. Straddle, pull, dip it, drop it. Open. Yes, y'all. And if you're doing this from home, you can try to do it with one leg out, up, and together. Alright, y'all have less than 5 seconds. Hold it down, open and hold. Put your belly button in. As Miss Brady said, low exchange. Belly button. 4, 3, 2, 1, ease in. Rock it up to the T position. Need your weight, your bridge. Alright, you're just going to hold that weight right here. As your heart, you're going to lift and lower. I'll tell you when to start walking again. Yeah, right here. Bring your foot at the top. Push. Good. Now start walking that dog. Lift one foot, then the other, keeping a bent leg, pushing into the heel of the foot on the ground, so that heel is raised. Cut it out, bring it up. We're starting up at the top with your band for the first time. Grab a sip, y'all. Y'all want something very coordinated on? I got a new purse. What's it called? For the laser piece of the Elvis, the ivory purse, and all that. This is the front of the crazy form there. What do you say? I have it. And you do. Oh. And I have all this different information and all that too. But anywho, all right, now we're going to grab your band. You're going to put it under your right foot. And I will tell you, get yourself one more slap in your right foot. You've got about a few little sets of difference. All right. And now what I want you to do is take that left foot back. All right, so we're going to do a nice little lunge, then I'm going to overhead press to the top on that right arm. Go ahead and hold it here. And here we go. Down, press. Good. Down, press. Slow it out as you come up. Go straight down. Keep it straight down. Good. Step 12 seconds. Good. Yep. Same thing. Left foot. Get yourself that handle width. Right leg goes back. Bring that left hand up. Do it. Down.
Blow it out of your breath. Okay. Come on, 10 seconds. Cut it out. All right, y'all. Stand up. All right, so the further apart your feet are, the harder you make your pain. If it goes too hard for your feet, that's your good. One harder, one harder. Roll your shoulders back. Yeah, two. All right, you're going out. That's fine. Hands in place. Two, now you've got that curl for three pulses. You're going to make it. Bring it up. Three, two, one. Up. Three, two, one. For the next round,
Sarah. Yep, you're going right there. Or the modified version, taking it easy on those knees. Nice, y'all. Nice, nice.
Keep it up, keep it up. 6 seconds. Good. Head out. Side to side. Four. Grab your what you want for a double overhead press. Dumbbells. We're going to do it the next round. Go left leg back next time. Okay. Whatever you want for a overhead press. We're going to alternate when your leg grasps into your back lunge. So you're going to be right here. You can alternate them for both legs and go down. So right leg goes back, press at the top. No pressing, no turning, no turning. Lunge back. Blow that breath out as you put that weight up. 15 seconds before it's gone. Push back into the ball of that back foot. One more each side. Keep that weight. Roll your shoulders. Hammer curls this time. Step three little bones to go down. Stop it at this knee. Maybe you have back to shoot. You did. Tuck your tail, turn your pelvis under, make an ugly butt. Three, two, go. Right here. Three, two, and drop. This time, hold it at that halfway line. Hold it. Soft knee, shake it all out.
right, and that whole thing. Good. Hold it. Hold it up. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, hold. Slow release. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get her hold. What are you saying about the right, stay out, stay out. Stay out, stay out. Y'all spread. We want to find her from the edge. Like you know the name of the tower. Stretch back. And then last step. Hold on way along. Okay, you're going to take that little leg then. Taking our right leg back to first number. Taking our left leg back. Keep the first point kick, tap and knee. Or for that jump, 30 seconds. Keep the service down. You're not as good on this side?
This is my bad side.
Yep. Come on, come on, 4, 3. Head it out. Grab a little step. We're moving on. So we get away. Is it, you lose your balance or is it harder to do a part? Okay. All right, you need your band stance. Right in the foot. We're doing a deadlift band. So what you're going to do is hold that band up. It'll get you some nice resistance. It's a little like this. If you do not have bands, grab another one. So this one, real quick. You're going to pull it right here, right? You're going to keep it closed. Like you're trying to squeeze, here's the tail pin. The band will hold it right here. So what we're going to do, we're going to take it into a nice little deadlift. Try to get back, pull it back up. Ready? Like I've got to do so, reapply. Right? Let's do it. Come on. Down, kick back, bottom, pull, squeeze the tip.
I love this meeting. Say the last name. What? David? You love that movie? Don't be hard and say the last name. I love that. It's your favorite. Come on, go do it, Teresa. Do it, do it, do it. You can do it, just go back and do it. Oh, come on, y'all. We got one more in. Oh, let it go. All right, y'all got plenty of room for someone. If you want to hold it, don't know if you can. I'm not going to hold anything. And what we're going to do is close up, and we're going to go 3, 2, 1, whatever. You're coming in, tap, and back in place. Get low. Y'all stay ready yet? 3, 2, 1, tap. Good. The quickness might lightly stand on the toes. On the ball of the feet, not the toes. Next time we're going to go to the room, I'm just showing everybody this. This is not on YouTube. The next time y'all are going to go all the way around the room. This is only two. Come on. Stay low. Last time, it's back to your spot. Grab a sit. We're doing it all again with dumbbells. Alright. So deadlifts. Go to the deadlifts instead of a kickback. You're doing a press back. So it looks like this. You're going to deadlift. Press. Okay. It's a full 60. Don't rush it. Quick. Roll your shoulders. Back and down. Soft knees. Take it down. Now, obviously, carry your dinner right in front of you. We're going to turn to the bottom and then turn back in front of those legs. Here, the body's sticking out to the side of the hinge. And do that nice contract. Weight is in your heels if you want to make that booty pop. Keep going. I'm not going to make you fall from this one, but we all play. I'm going to make you fall to that letter there. Good job, guys. Come on. Ready on your hands. What is it? Oh, so not this, switch back. All right, you got it right here. Call this. Give me a little pulse. Change your weight, all your weight in your heel. You can lift your toes off the ground right now. Put it back in the heel to line that back. Give me 4 more. 3 more. All right. Squeeze all the way up. Nice close. All right, we're going for that diagonal. Press, but this time we're just going to do a nice alternating foot top. So what that means, put your weight on front right here. If you were ready to left Friday, you can do some more of that. Right, you're going to take it up and twist. Take shoulders. All right, for you, rolling and X across your body. Roll your shoulders back. Down that right shoulder. Left hip, left shoulder, right hip. Soft knees. This one. Every time you're at your hip, move it up, cross, up, cross, up, cross. Good. Thank you.
All right. So you're going to face inward. You're going to say nice and low. You're going to square the ring. Just like this. All the way around.
Okay.
Y'all ready? Let's go. I'll say it quick. You want to do your maneuver? I'll say it quick. You're going to flip away your face. So stay low. Good.
Thank you. Thank you.
They fill me up. Now they keep alternating. We're going to put these two together. Here we go. Come on. Only have your cardio actually done. This is the cardio I want to do. Huh? You are right now. And stop. Roll it in. Switch them. How are you feeling? That one more to get you. Okay. All right. Roll it. So I'm going to get a piece. Start with that left arm. Raise it up. Raise the right.
After
You talk about that muscle in your neck. I pulled a muscle in my neck last night. I was sleeping.
Really?
And not that same one, but I pulled a muscle. I woke up and I was like, ah! Oh. All right, get your knees hurt. You're sweating. Grab your shoulder blades behind the back. Pull your shoulder blades together. Drop your shoulders down out of your ear. It's really sick. Right foot up. Okay, right to the holes. Take it out. So to the ceiling, hands on the bent leg. I want you to point that toe as far as you can. And tap. Flatten it. Tap it. And back side. And bring it in, roll it up. And pop that left leg up. Try to really pull your shoulder blades back so you get that hip stretch back in your head. It's not really changing your legs. Good. Kick it out. Tighten the ceiling, hands on the bent leg. Love push that knee back. Flap it! Tappy! That was big. Side to side, that's your shin. Bring it in, roll it up. Big inhale, reach. Exhale, drop. Wipe yourself off, guys.
Wipe your jack.